Ah, another beautiful day here in the Mushroom Kingdom on my ship. Oh, cannot wait to get the day started because I think today is the big day that the Brutals are going to kidnap Princess Peach. I cannot wait. It is going to be very good. The operation, everything is under control, I believe, so that is very good. But hello, boys and girls, and welcome back to a brand new episode of the Super Mario series here on the Nintendo Switch edition of Minecraft. If you guys are new to the series, make sure you go down below and subscribe. Because this is Subscribemas, and we're doing a big giveaway if we get to 50% of you being subscribed. So make sure you do subscribe for a chance to be entered inside the giveaway. And also, let's try to get over 700 likes on this video. That'd be absolutely amazing, so let's try to get that. But without further ado, let's get right into it. Oh, Bowser Jr. Oh, how are everything looking? Dad, everything's looking great. Tiara's downstairs in the cage, so she's all good. Oh, yes. Well, boys and girls, if you haven't watched the last episode, make sure you do so, because I go to the Cap Kingdom to kidnap Tiara herself. Yes, from Cappy. Oh, that was awesome. But, I think the bunnies are all ready and to go kidnap Peach. Oh, yes, I cannot wait, boys and girls. You are in for a special one today. If everything goes according to plan, Peach will be here by the end of the episode. Oh, I cannot wait, Bowser Jr. Oh, that's, I can't wait. Okay. Now, let's tune in to go see where the bunnies are. All right, I think we got the whole operation underway. Oh, good. So where are the other two bunnies? Hey, Brutal 2 and Brutal 3, Brutal 4 and Brutal 3, they're down there. They got the whole operation. We got the princess underlocked, all right? We are all in different positions. Me and you, if anything goes bad, we're the most two important ones, so I put us up here, all right? Oh, you put us up here so we don't get caught? Exactly. I don't want us to get caught. That'd be dumb, all right? I don't want to get caught, so I'm going to be up here. I'm on the prowl. I'm on the lookout, you know what I mean? We're gonna do this thing.
All right, sounds good. So what are they exactly going to do?
Hey, here's the plan, all right? Pinky's going to be on the outside. She's going to be the eyes from, like, closer up. Like, we're the hawk eyes, you know what I'm saying? Like, we big hawks up here. But she's going to be down there. And, all right, so then Yellow, you know, old geezer man, he's going to go in, actually do the kidnapping. Hopefully no one's there.
Wait a minute, boss. I forgot about something.
What is it? What is it, dude?
Nothing. Never mind.
Okay. Then shut your trap, all right? We're trying to get in, all right? So here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna log in with Pinky. They should be down there soon. You know what I'm saying? And we'll go see what they're doing. But we're gonna break into the kingdom. We're gonna grab the princess, and he's gonna get out of there. You know what I'm saying? He's gonna get out of there. We're gonna take Peach, and we're gonna get him to Bowser. We're gonna get her to Bowser.
All right. Sounds like a plan.
All right. That sounds good. All right. Anyway, let's get down there.
All right. Let's go.
Oh wait. We don't gotta go. Let's go check in with them.
You're right.
All right. Let's go. Let's go check in with them.
Are you ready?
Yeah, there's just one thing I really want to address.
We're about to do a whole operation.
No, I just want to address one thing. Ladies and gentlemen, we made a mistake. We actually do have names. We're not the Brutals. I'm Harriet, and then...
Oh, I'm Arango. Nice to meet you.
And we also have Stupert and Topper, but they're up there. Stupert's the blue one, and Topper is the green one.
Oh, well, I'm glad we finally got that clarified for the fans.
Yeah, people were complaining about it. I didn't really know they had names.
Well, now we know. Anyway, let's go do this operation.
All right, well, Rango, you're going to go in there, all right?
Okay, I'm going to go in there.
And you're going to grab the princess.
Wait, why are we making me go in there? I'm the slowest.
Well, I'm a girl, so I really don't want to do it, so you could just do it, okay?
Well, what about Rango and Topper? I'm Rango. What about Stupert and Topper?
They're like the brains, so just go do it, okay? Just go do it.
Fine. Are you sure this is going to work?
Go pretend that you're like a salesman or something.
Okay. Oh, guys.
Good luck.
Okay, I'm gonna go in there, guys. And Peach is gonna be in there, and, oh, gosh. Okay, I gotta slowly wake my way down. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. Okay, come on. Get through, jump, and, okay. We're almost there, but at least you guys finally know our names, right? Oh, okay, come on. We're gonna get slowly into the castle. Okay. Come on.
Hurry up!
Okay, sorry. Okay. Gonna get there. Okay. And hello.
Oh my goodness! Oh, who are you?
Hello.
Oh my goodness, you look sick. Are you okay? Oh my gosh, should I get a medic?
No, it's fine. I am here with a traveling sales company. I'm here to sell you, the boots. I'm here to sell you boots. See? They're the finest quality boots.
Oh, boots. boots. Well, here, let me try them on, all right? Oh, wow, wait a minute. These are very nice boots.
Exactly, yes, they're very nice boots made from the highest quality. You see, I'm so old and I'm still wearing them. You know what I mean?
Oh, I know exactly what you mean. Oh, yeah, you look great for your age, by the way.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh, where are you from?
I'm part of the Bunny Traveling Sales Group.
And then what's your name?
We're the Bushy Bunny Traveling Sales Group.
Oh, okay, great. Okay, great. So yeah, I'm definitely going to want these.
Okay, awesome, awesome. Okay, that's great, that's great.
Okay, let me look. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Okay, never mind. I had money in my pocket. I had money in my pocket.
Oh, thank you. That'll actually be 12 emeralds, though. You only gave me 10.
Ooh, a little bit pricey, but okay, okay.
All right, thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. Okay, thank you. Okay, great, 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 great. Okay. Oh, yes, we did it. We did it. That was awesome. What the heck? Hello? Who is this?
You know, Rango?
Yes, Topper?
This is Stupert.
Oh, sorry.
What do you think you're doing, bro?
I just sold her the shoes! I sold her the shoes, yeah!
Dude, that wasn't your job. You were supposed to kidnap her, you idiot!
Oh, shoot, I forgot about that part.
Oh, you idiot. All right, never mind. We're replacing you. Switch out.
What do you mean?
Harriet's going to go in. Just go back on the hill, you idiot.
Fine. Oh, fine. Harriet's going to switch out with me, and we'll go back.
And stay over there, Rango.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, if you want something done right, you have to get a girl to do it anyway. You do it yourself. Oh, who could this be? Hello?
Hello?
What do you want, Topper?
Listen. The operation is under control, all right? All you have to do is go in there, and, you have the setup?
Yes, I have the Girl Scout cookies.
All right, perfect. Go for it.
All right. These boys. I wish I had another girl to work with. Anyway, just back... See daisies? Whoops it. Excuse me, did you just break my door? No, I didn't mean to. Listen. I'm here and I'm selling Girl Scout cookies. Would you like to maybe buy some Girl Scout cookies from me? Oh my goodness, let me think about that. I do want to watch my weight, but Mary hasn't been here, so I guess I could eat a couple cookies. My inner dialogue is... you're actually talking out loud. Yes, I'll buy them all. I have a lot of cookies here. I don't care, here's all my money. Okay, here's your cookies then. There you go, and, there you go. Awesome. Okay, alright, can you just walk up your stairs slowly? Oh, okay, sure. I'll walk up my stairs slowly. Oh, great. Ow! What the heck hit me? You come with me, sister!
Hey, mission is complete. She has the suspect.
Great, okay. We have to do this, okay. Where do we go now?
We stay up here till the mission's cleared. Yo, I'm not trying to risk anything, you know?
Oh, understandable.
All right, I'm pretty sure we have it. We just gotta wait for her to come out, and then we'll be all in the clear. Yeah. Rango, where's your position?
I'm down here in the woods.
All right, stay hidden at all costs, all right? We bring the crew, I'm gonna bring the ship around. We're gonna get right out of here.
Yes, this is going to be pulled off. Yes, Topper, we finally did it. Stupid, this is gonna be awesome. All right,
let's get out of here. Wait a minute. Oh, my goodness, do you see that?
I don't see anything.
Rango, run, Rango.
Why,
Rango.
You take our princess, you're getting... I do my duty for the princess! I was just taking a poop, but my princess is more important! Let's go!
Holy Goomberoni. It's an ambush. They're under attack. They're not going to make it out. What do we do?
Grab the weapons, boss. It's time to fight. You're right. Let's go kick some toad's butt.